Greetings, everyone. Hold on, I was too deep. Greetings, everyone. You might have sparked two questions when watching this video. Those questions being, what the f*** is happening, and why do you look like a PNG tuber now? For the PNG tuber question, it's because I just wanted to switch my type of commentary content. As for you being in court, you'll just need to sit back and consume some information, which will thankfully be included in this video. I'm obviously annoyed at the fact I have to make this video just because someone was using me for clout. It actually made me get a heart attack, and by heart attack I mean panic attack. And no, this isn't a real court, I just need a way of handling this troll f***ery. Assuming you're ready, and you have read the trigger warnings here, which you'll need to pause to read all of them, I think we're able to begin this video. Let's dive in. So Scaryware is basically this troll that I have prevented from commenting on my channel, and since then became a
I like to grow little kids
type of person because God knows what. It obviously made me want to call the police, because what that monster did was a
groomer
type of thing to do, and by that he said to me that I'm sexy. It genuinely baffles me how he got even 2 subscribers. But let's be honest, they're probably watching him because he's a of course, I'm a minor, and second of course, I'm a non-binary person. Although I'm not mad at the misgenderment, sexually harassing a minor is not okay. And that's why the report button exists. It's to fucking annihilate pedophiles. And I've been suspecting someone of being Scaryware. Behind the curtain, we see! Or not, that was just lame joke lol. The reason why Scaryware exists is probably to gain clout. And oh boy, the majority of my subscribers don't even watch my content, loser. It's all just an illusion. However, I particularly don't care a lot. But I think there might be someone who might be Scaryware behind the curtain. Alright, all of you Daryl fan idea users. All of you fans who like a specific person. All of you who have watched my dumb dumb animation meme and saw a comment that says Demon Mikas, which is actually just Crimson. Get ready to hear my bastardly opinion. Drum roll, please. Yes, unfortunately, I do think this creator, a small creator, has done this deed. It's funny to see one of my fans doing this clown, all for me. There are many things that make this theory a bit more accurate. The fact that he's shitting on Softglitch for no reason, the possibilities of him using the same font or being on an Android phone, and many more things. It all just kind of adds up. But then you ask me, where's the court? What's going to be with the court? What is the court supposed to be then? Well, I'll show you just now. Just wait a bit. Yes, it's your day, debaters! Come on and debate with me whether or not Softglitch is guilty or not! You can be a defender! Or a prosecutor! Yes, I'm making this sound dramatic, shut up. Softglitch can also surrender. But besides the rules and shit, there's also lawsuits, aka consequences. In which, if Softglitch is not guilty, then Scaryware will have to close his account. But if Softglitch is deemed guilty, he'll have to pay with an Uno reverse, and that is being tortured by a fangirl troll, obviously ran by me. But if he does not wish to pay, he will no longer be able to contact me. No commenting, no Discord, nothing. You are on my DNI list. Honestly, he can apologize, but it's hardly that I'll ever forgive him. Because oh boy, that was sexual harassment. But obviously, everyone state their opinions. I all wish you good luck. Toodles!